Hello there, welcome to our channel, logging up again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to download CapCut app on Android device. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to download CapCut app in Android device, let's open up our Play Store app first. And after that, we'll be required to search for CapCut by tapping on the top of our screen like this, and it's type in CapCut like this and search it, and you can see the CapCut video editor on the top of our list. Let's open it, and to install it, you can see the install button available over here. Tap on install, and it will take a few minutes depending on your net speed and your device to install this app. As you can see, the app is 52 MB of size. And there is our CapCut app has been successfully installed on our Android phone. Let's open it and let's accept the cookies, and you can see the CapCut app installed and functioning properly. And there guys, this is how you download and install your CapCut app on Android device. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.